Hey, what is happening, gamers? Today we're going to be playing a good Street Fighter game, one of my favorite Street Fighter games, a Street Fighter Alpha 3. And I also got Filbert with me, and my controller's not working.
You didn't?
Oh, never mind.
It is working.
This is the right color, right? Why?
Whatever you said, weak punch to.
I'm pretty sure it's why. So yeah, let's play Street Fighter Alpha 3, and I'm pink.
You didn't use weak punch, did you?
I did. And just to warn you guys, I'm probably gonna be killing Daniel a lot because I'm like deadly in Alpha 3.
Yeah. No, you're generally very good at Chun-Li.
Wait, how do you,
What do you mean, how do I?
Okay, never mind, I got it.
That was close. That was really close.
I don't like pink.
Yeah, pink makes you weaker.
Oh god, this emulator's laggy.
Is it the emulator?
It's gotta be. Yeah, I don't want to be a different color.
Okay.
Here comes a new challenger. I think it's X, isn't it?
Whatever. Nobody blinks. Did you set X to be weak punch?
Yeah. We're back. We set it to...
Alright. You're gonna cut that match out?
No, that was a good match. I just let you win because I don't want to be pink. I'd rather be like
a ball
color.
Alright.
I haven't been playing this game in a while. In the corner.
Really? Alright.
Remember, trainees, do the dance.
What do you mean? You mean for Super? So are you having trouble?
Yeah. My hands are sweaty, that's probably the reason why. Here comes a new
challenge. Alright, well,
please don't pick him, he's gonna make me even more sweatier. No homo.
Should I pick Dan?
No, let's save the embarrassment for after you pick, Ryu.
Alright. I'll go Xism.
Oh great, you just turned him into a black guy. Nope.
Alright.
hit detection, dogs. Seriously.
What, me getting the random hits in?
Yeah. No, I blocked that! Get in there.
Okay. Those poor choices were made.
Yeah, like the hit detection, for example.
What do you mean, the hit detection? Like,
I don't know what it is. Oh, could it be the emulator or something? No, I think it's the problem for the Goemon game we were playing. We were inputting our controllers, the directional pad.
We were doing it on a different computer.
Yeah. And by the way, I'm using a D-pad, not the control stick.
Okay. Oh god, who should I play as?
Play as Topperpa's roommate.
This guy?
Nope, the one on the right. There we go.
Oh. Okay. I didn't know he Topper Plus roommate was Cody.
He's probably upset because Topper Plus didn't give him a cameo.
What
the heck?
What was that?
He probably went home to find Topper Plus. Topper Plus, help! Yeah, as a projectile came to help me.
That's my super?
Just walk away. No wonder you're in here. Oh, look at that. The wall has a carving of a heart. I want to play with knives. Whew, surprise! I don't use that move a lot though, honestly.
Okay, that's how you do that. What was this? What was that? What is that super?
I don't know, maybe you need to attack?
What? Okay. Alright. I don't know, here's the thing, I've never used X-ism all that often. I always stick with A-ism.
I do too.
And for some reason I just feel like, you know, I should try X-ism and V-ism, just to see how crazy or how different those play.
Yeah, I think X-ism plays like the classic Street Fighter.
Yeah, no, it's supposed to be super turbo.
And now you're playing as the blue version of Maxi the Man. Except, you know, he's Skeeter. Homie?
Yeah, I guess he's Skeeter. Yeah, sure.
By the way, if you don't know what we're referencing Doug.
There we go, that's what I wanted.
You sure you want to do that?
My super.
Try back forward and punches.
Alright.
What?
What?
I just okay.
What happened?
When you see the video you'll
sure.
I don't think so. Trying to roll all over the place? Who do you think you are? A Goron? You can't give
it up. Yeah, I'm the flying Goron. Nope. Okay. I know Block has a super where he summons, like, fruits, and you could kick a watermelon into the air. That's all I remember out of that super, though, and I don't know how you do it. Okay, never. Ugh! I don't see if I've been doing many supers.
Me?
Yeah.
Think I should?
Probably. Trying to do the super immediately after you did yours,
so well, I can counter. Which too late.
Was, yeah, no, it didn't.
Next.
It didn't go. Oh God, who should I play as?
Play as Okuma.
Wait, hold on, my English voice.
Goki Okuma, Japanese voice.
Come, you little puny man. Play as a big leap Russian man.
I'm gonna be Zangief.
Good, I give to hug my little opponent, but don't think my cuddly hugs and Xana's heart beard will change my mind.
Oh God, Zangief with the heart, the heart would be so ridiculous.
Oh my God, I can totally see Lance drawing him, like, or maybe Tabrapa as Xana, dressed as Zangief.
Oh my God.
You don't understand my love for you, little girl. Come to me, my little puny girl.
Really? You know, while we're on the subject of Zangief, I hate that these characters actually have grabs, but you can't, like...
Well, grabs have always been unblockable. Like,
yeah, but they need to fix that, though. Because that really bothers me if you're grabbing somebody and trying to, like... Ugh!
Zangief, as long as you use, like, lots of projectiles and keep away from them... Like, I'm bad at 360s, so you have nothing to worry about for me. Oh my God. Because... Like, even on a fight stick, I'm...
Bye-bye.
I'm dead. Yeah, okay.
Whee!
Yeah, wow. I'm bad at 360s.
Apparently you are.
Dang!
You're not
next!
Playing, you're not playing single player. Who should I... Akuma?
You make me lose and I will hurt you! I will steal your heart! Rah, rah.
Oh wait, wrong character.
Shingoku Sachu!
Nope!
Yeah, it was worth a shot.
You think these projectiles in the air is gonna keep me from killing you?
This is gonna be worth a shot. I kinda wish there were like Morgan's projectiles that keep you in the air a little longer when you launch them.
Ah!
But, you know.
What?!
Akuma isn't Morgan, you know? Yeah, that was a poor choice.
Yeah, you make me lose! Ugh! I feel like I hate you for some reason.
Okay.
I was trying to taunt you.
I already taunted earlier. You can only taunt once, I think. and Dan is like the only character that can taunt infinite times.
Of course.
Because he's Dan. Okay.
Hey!
What? Oh, it got a taunt.
Yeah. Okay, so it's the start button.
Yeah, start.
Fly!
Oh, what'd you think it was? Hard punch and hard kick?
No, because I have my map set to the Xbox controller.
Okay.
Which works really well.
I'm gonna try Vism with someone.
Try it with your girlfriend.
I'll try it with her.
Who? I was gonna say.
I'll fight you! Ah!
No! Nobody blink. Try
him or die! Alright.
That lets you go crazy.
Okay, so I don't have super moves, I only have custom combos. Interesting.
Nope.
Alright. Counter? Interesting.
That was like the same animation from San Andreas.
The counter?
Yeah. When Carl does that little karate move in
Oh, interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't played any of the GTAs, so...
You might like Vice City.
Alright.
Of course, I recently played GTA 4, because I lost my copy, because I can't find it, so I had to get another one.
It was only like $5 on
I know,
XBLA, though, so it's not terrible.
I'm surprised.
And plus, you have it digitally now, so you never have to find your disc again.
Oh, yeah. I always prefer downloading games than rather buying physical copy.
I do too, actually. I know people out there that prefer physical, and I prefer digital just to have everything on the same device. Well,
that's fine. You have fought well, warrior. Next!
Sakura.
She likes you, dude. She's winking for you. She wants you to play.
No.
She could take her shoe off for you.
Yeah, she kicks her shoe off.
Look at that. She's running over to come see you. What?
It's Vism, remember?
I have never seen that before.
Activating in the air?
Well, no, that little animation.
Oh, because I activated it in the air. Oh my god.
Sorry. What?
Air threw me.
I've never done that before.
You air threw me.
He's like, no, get in the corner, get in the corner, get in the corner. Wow, maybe I am aggressive.
Your playstyle is very aggressive.
Well, at least I'm playing for fun and not for a competition like Kukuli Hugli Malhushi, like people in Turd Life and like Kukuli Marusha. This is how the competition people played. If you do not win, I will hurt you in real life because you're not a hardless competition player like
I
me.
I don't like the tryhards at places. Wow, I can't get... Maybe I should stop trying to activate, like, you know, right within attacking distance.
Maybe you should just stop playing with Aism.
No, I want to try Vism. It's...
In the corner.
Alright.
Deja vu. You win. I remember I kept beating Maxi multiple times the way I played you, and he was like... And that's be- He hates Chun-Li.
I can see why. Oh my god.
Well, he doesn't really hate Chun-Li. Well, I don't know. I just say he hates Chun-Li just to, you know... Oh, damn.
Yeah, I'm playing Guile.
Nope. countered by a low punch.
What? It went through the... Oh my god.
You should know better, man. You should know better.
Because it was a level 3. It went goes through protect us because it was a level 3.
Nope.
God. There we go.
Sorry, I don't mean to spam that move a lot.
It's fine. I rely too much on crouching block anyway. I need to standing block more. That's because that's an overhead.
Why don't you try being
By being who?
Either Bison or.
I'm not good with Bison. I could play with Bison.
No, don't be Bison. No, don't.
I'll play as Honda then.
Honda. Hoi. Superman! Oh! Hoi! Fear Mike! Ow! Ooh-wah.
Okay, does not have the slide. Okay. Alright.
Hoi!
Nope. Well, okay, that.
At least you got me!
Kind of.
Whee! What? No, get in there! What? That was awesome. That was pretty cool.
Just toss me
in the corner, and then you toss me in the corner, and I toss you back over there. Counter throw, punk. Counter throw!
Yeah, what was that? I'm gonna have to look back at that in the video, because that was some BS.
Oh, you wanna have a- okay.
Hey, it's just like that Jackie Chan scene.
Which one was it?
The Street Fighter one.
If you really want me to be cheap, I do this. Come on. Let's see who can get our- let's see who can make our hands so ready, ready, two, three, go! Okay. Yeah, my hands are sore, you won. Like my crotch?
Nope.
Nope.
Okay.
And then he continues to attack after you hit- what? Yo, Maxi Man! When he played his E Honda, he kept on spamming that, ground pound move.
It sounds like dinner's ready. Let's.
Okay, done.
Yeah, let's. We're done.
Kelly's here.
Hi, you guys. How are you?
Guess who won?
You.
Yep.
I was beautiful.
Of course.
We're probably gonna end the video here.
Yeah.
We gotta go eat.
And yep, and we actually.
I'm sorry that you're probably gonna like it.
Probably won't. Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah, let's finish this.
Hope you enjoyed the video, everybody.
10 wins, by the way.
Okay, I was just gonna beat him, but. Alright, everybody, later. Remember, like, subscribe, Patreon, share,
yep,
home.
His Patreon. Click his Patreon. Give us money.
What was that thing you said in the other video? Just for you?
I don't remember.
I don't remember either. Anyway, bye.
Just do it.
I swear if you... Okay. Yep.
I was beautiful.
Let's go.
Eat.
Yep, and...
We're probably gonna end the video.
Home.
His Patreon.